It wasn't always like this. I used to be a real nice guy. Got a problem? You call Jimmy. In a jam? You call Jimmy. And look what that got me. 15 years of rubbing elbows with the kind of guys who don't have a problem sucking each other off for a pack of smokes. Let's just say I was a cleaner. I cleaned shit up for wise guys who weren't smart enough to wipe their own asses. The greaseballs screwed me over first chance they got. Should have seen it coming. Right side. Gave me plenty of time to figure out how I was gonna repay the favor. Yep. Today's gonna be a real good day.
Stay the fuck down. Next. Thank you. just look.
Central Radio News.
Don't hurt me!
This.
Don't hurt me!
Hey kids, the traitorous Julius and Ethel Rosenberg were finally executed late last week. The first ever execution of civilians for the crime of espionage came after the married couple were found guilty of passing American nuclear secrets to the Soviets. Of course, they were sentenced to die in the electric chair. Bet they got a charge out of that verdict. For Empire Central Radio News, I'm Rockin' Ricky Fox.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock.
Get the fuck out. And stay the fuck down.
Beep.